Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 7. You have now reached rank A. Subject AC, deep down. Call sign, Gun 2 Nile. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 6, rank A. Subject AC, Open Faith. Call sign, V2 Snail. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 5, rank A. Subject AC, Umber Ox. Call sign, Chartreuse. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 4, rank A, final evaluation. Subject AC, Astrik, call sign, Thumdolmayan. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Thank you. A-rank evaluation. Only the best of the best remain. Congratulations, you have surpassed rank A. It is a great honor to witness your ongoing evolution as a mercenary. All Might exists for all mercenaries.
Here's the job, 621. You'll be going into that underground facility, Watchpoint Alpha. Managed to talk Archibus into letting us lead their survey. They jumped at the chance to use an independent mercenary as their canary. Balaam has already barged in, taking several red guns and MT squads. Seems they want to be ready for a run-in with Archibus's new firepower. You'll start by descending through Depth 1, a vertical chamber sector. It's likely you'll meet resistance from autonomous defenses left by the PCA. The worst of them is lurking at the bottom, Nepenthes, an energy weapon platform. Heard on the grapevine that it already turned half of Balaam's forces to ash. Don't want to end up like Balaam after all. Tread carefully.
Watchpoint Alpha. My brothers and sisters. They're deep inside.
Transitioning to phase 1.5.
changed its combat routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
It's tracking you, 621.
Evasive action.
You've got it in your sights now, 621. Just need to get a little closer. You're up close now, 621. Destroy the target.
Raven, it'll be easier to immobilize if you aim for the neck joint.
Messages.
Here comes the follow-up, 621. You're going to be exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route with a lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Raven, there's something you should know. I've obtained the comms log from the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guard mechs won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is just as dangerous.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go. This is where the survey begins in earnest. Looks like the power's out. Let's find a way to bring it back online. An ambush!
Been waiting for you, Raven! You're gonna die, traitor!
Sounds like you found Balaam's MTs. Eliminate them, 621.
There you are, Clint.
Control panel identified. This should get the power back online.
Make you so special, Freelancer!
fighting Gwasudan. Being trapped down here, it's dangerous.
Thank you.
should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
Messages.